my son Lewis Hine created the charity Friend Finder. It started 3 years ago from a £300 grant, which was given to him by O2 Go Think Big. And now that £300 grant has grown into a national charity.
The one thing that I would love to say to O2 and Go Think Big is just thank you, because without you, I wouldn't be in the position I'm in now. So thank you very much.
Well, I think what people miss is that when you hear of children in hospital and that, and they come out and you think, oh, they're much better and that's all right. But what they are missing out on is making friends and missing out on going to their school proms. So this is giving them that opportunity to do that.
I do have another daughter who's got quadriplegic cerebral palsy and who watches CBBC. And Eve was quite happy watching the programme, and we found all about the prom, and at the end of it Emily said, I just wish I could have gone to a prom.
I come to the prom because I didn't go to school, so I didn't get to go to a prom. It means the world, to be honest, and it's just magical.
I didn't get to go to prom because I spent 18 weeks in hospital. So I missed my prom. To be at prom for me, it's been a real celebration of life, considering I almost lost it 2 weeks ago. It's been a real confidence boost, in the sense that I've met someone with my condition. I've met people who are my age, who have been through similar struggles.
Well, I was born with spina bifida. When I was 4, I had my spinal cord untethered. So I can walk bits and bobs, but not long distances. Like, it's just so nice to have an event like this.
I never got to go to it because I was really sick. And being here, it's overwhelming. I want to say thank you, and thank you for showing all your unconditional love to everyone here. This is a prom where we got to meet other people that go through the same things with us. And get to know other people, that we're not alone in this battle, that we're fighting with other people.
Well, I was diagnosed with a brain tumour in 2013. Well, I went to the school prom when I was in year 11. I hated the one at the school. Like, no one taught me or anything. It's just like, a million miles away from what it's been today. Like, everyone's taught to me, it made me feel included. I'd just like to say, like, a massive thank you. Like, it means so much to me and to everyone else. It's just so nice what they're all doing tonight.